Stop her, we're only just getting started, I have discovered, Miss Honey, through many years of experimentation, the ears of small boys do not come off. They stretch. In fact, I think I can feel these ones stretching now.